What is the investigation and how we diagnose stomach cancer? For diagnosing stomach cancer, first investigation is endoscopy. Endoscopy, we put a thin tube with a tiny camera attached to the tip through the nose or mouth into the stomach and see any ulcer or any growth is there in the stomach or not. If growth is there, we take a small biopsy and study under the microscope to see whether one is suffering from infection or cancer. Once the diagnosis of stomach cancer is done, then we investigate to see what is the stage and what is the extent of spread of the cancer. There are four stages of stomach cancer which can be found out by CT scan. We do CT scan of the abdomen and thorax to see the stomach cancer is confined to the stomach or spread to the surrounding lymph node or spread to other part of the body like liver and lung or brain. So endoscopy plus biopsy followed by CT scan of the abdomen and thorax is a must to investigate any case of stomach cancer. Thank you.